Yes.
Good morning, PAX Nation. Today is Tuesday, December 12th, 2017, and here are your morning announcements.
For students who have received One Lunch Honor Roll passes, the administration thanks you for following all the One Lunch policies. The administration has asked WPHS,
that's us,
to share two quick reminders. First, Honor Roll One Lunch passes must be visible for all staff to easily see. Second, They are only for individual use. Failure to use this pass correctly will result in a loss of the privilege.
Attention all student drivers. Parking passes are required to park on school property, if you didn't already know that. Student drivers are reminded to park in the student-designated parking area. Failure to do so will result in your car being towed or impounded. Please see Ms. Calvert in the main office for your permit application.
Volunteers needed. The Judy Center is looking for help doing their gingerbread family night. Please see Mrs. King in guidance for more details if you can help. This can count as service learning hours for graduation.
Patuxent Palace will be selling candygrams until Friday, December 15th. Come to the candygram table outside the cafeteria during lunch. Candygrams cost $1. And will be distributed on December 20th.
Now to Kevin Gray with the lunch.
Now to wait. Hey, I'm not Kevin Gray. Thanks very much. Anyways, today's lunch includes pancakes, potatoes, milk,
sausage.
Delicious.
This is an interview all about you. How do you feel about that?
I don't think I'm very special.
You're very special. Now, what's your favorite color, Marlee?
I really like the color yellow, but I also like the color blue, so.
Yellow's an ugly color. What's your favorite thing to do in your free time, Marlee?
You know, I don't really know what free time is. I'm very busy, so if I had to say something, I just like hanging up Christmas lights.
What's your least favorite thing about the students at Patuxent High School?
Probably the fact that when I'm walking through the hallway, people just stop in front of me. And, yeah, that's about it.
Now, Marlee, what's your number?
Should I give this?
Not your phone number.
Oh, my student ID number? 12526.
I'm taking your lunch.